So let's start lesson 2. First question is, what is globe? It is the model of the earth. It is a miniature model of earth. Second question, what is called the axis of the earth? The axis of the earth is the line which passes from the south pole to the north pole. It is called the axis of the earth. And third is, what is the angle between equator and axis? It is 90 degrees. How does the equator move? How does the earth move? So, from which direction does the earth move? It moves from west to east. Fifth question, which line divides the earth into northern and southern hemisphere? It is the equator. And which line divides the earth into eastern and western hemisphere? It is the prime meridian or the 0 degree longitude. Okay, the parallel of equator is called latitude and the parallel of prime meridian is called longitude. So equator is also called 0 degree latitude. Okay, now the sixth question is, where is the southern hemisphere? It is below the equator. Seventh question, what is northern hemisphere? The portion, the land, the area which is above the equator is called the northern hemisphere. Eighth question, in which hemisphere major portion of land is present? So the major portion of land is present in the northern hemisphere. Ninth question, what are latitudes? So these latitudes are the imaginary circles which move parallel to the equator. And 10th question, what is 0 degree latitude? 0 degree latitude is the equator. It divides the earth into two equal halves, and above the equator it is northern hemisphere and below the equator it is southern hemisphere. 11th question, what is the latitude of North Pole? It is 90 degree north latitude. 12th question, what is the latitude of South Pole? It is 90 degrees south latitude. 13th question, what are north latitudes? The latitudes which are north of the equator are called north latitudes. And 14th question, what are south latitudes? The latitudes which are south of equator are called south latitudes. 15th question, what is Tropic of Cancer? Tropic of Cancer is 23.5 degree north latitude. 16th question, what is Tropic of Capricorn? Tropic of Capricorn is 23.5 degree south latitude. 17th question, what is Arctic Circle? Arctic Circle is 66.5 degrees north latitude. And Antarctic, what is Antarctic Circle? It is 66.5 degrees south latitude. 19th question, what are heat zones? Heat zones are the zones where the sun rays falls. Okay. And 20th question, how many heat zones are there? What are they? So there are actually three heat zones. That is torrid zone, temperate zone and frigid zone. So here you can see all these zones. The blue color one is called the torrid zone and the green ones are called the temperate zones and the yellow region is called the frigid zone. Okay, here the torrid zone is where the areas where the sun falls directly overhead at least once in a year. Okay, in the temperate zones, the sun never falls overhead. And in frigid zone, there is a continuous day for 6 months and continuous night for 6 months. So, because it receives continuous day and night for 6 months because it is 66.5 degree inclined with the orbit of the earth. So, for that reason, the North Pole or the South Pole receives continuous day or night for 6 months. So this is about the heat zones. And here the torrid zone lies between Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. Temperate zone lies between Tropic of Cancer and Arctic Circle and Tropic of Capricorn and Antarctic Circle. And frigid zone lies between Arctic Circle and North Pole and Antarctic Circle and South Pole. So these are about the heat zones of the earth. And next is 21st question, what is torrid zone? The areas which receive maximum heat are called torrid zones. 22nd question, what is temperate zones? Temperate zones are the regions between Tropic of Cancer and Arctic Circle and Tropic of Capricorn and Antarctic Circle. So here Tropic of Cancer and Arctic Circle region, and Tropic of Capricorn and Antarctic Circle region. So 23rd question, in which zone does sun shine exactly overhead at least once a year? It is torrid zone. 24th question, in which zone sun never shines overhead on any latitude? It is temperate zone. 25th question, frigid zone lies between, it lies between Arctic Circle and North Pole and Antarctic Circle and South Pole. 26th question, in which region there will be 6 months day and 6 months night? It is frigid region. So here you can see here in this diagram. So this is the axis. Okay. This is the axis, the upper part. The upper regions are called the North Poles and the lower part is called South Pole. And you can observe here in this position of the Earth, that is in South Pole, you can see the sun rays are falling. And here also you can see the sun rays are falling. But while coming to these two sections, you can see dark region in the South Pole. And here also it is dark region. What that means? That means when South Pole is considered, from this region to this region, it receives continuous sunlight. Okay. That is in South region, South Pole. When coming to North Pole, you can observe here, there is dark region in this area, and here also you can observe dark region, and when coming to this, there is light, but till here it receives continuous night. Okay, that means from this region to this part, this portion, it receives, the North Pole receives continuous night and the South Pole receives continuous day. Okay, so for that reason, frigid zone, maybe in the northern hemisphere or maybe in southern hemisphere, it receives continuous day and continuous night. So if it is day in the northern hemisphere, continuous day for 6 months, then it will be continuous night for 6 months in the South Pole. So this is about the frigid zone. And 27th question, what are longitude? Longitudes are the line of reference which passes from North Pole to South Pole. These are also called meridians of longitude, or the vertical lines which are perpendicular to the equator are called longitudes. So 28th question, are all longitudes equal length? Yes, all the longitudes are equal length. 29th question, 0 degree longitude passes through which place? It passes through British Royal Observatory, Greenwich. Okay, so it is also called prime meridian. So 0 degree longitude is also called prime meridian, and it passes through Greenwich Royal Observatory. So because as this longitude passes through Greenwich, that is the reason, for reference purpose, it is taken as 0 degree longitude. 30th question, first 1 degree equals to how many minutes? It is 4 minutes. 31st question, how many degrees is equal to 60 minutes? It is 15 degrees. 32nd question, what is Indian standard time? So the time which is same across India, all over India, is defined as the Indian standard time. 33rd question, what is the standard meridian of India? It is 82.5 degree east longitude. Now tell me guys, is the longitude perpendicular to the equator or parallel to the equator? The longitudes are perpendicular to the equator. Okay. 34th question, what is the time difference between Greenwich and India? It is 5.5 hours. 35th question, is India ahead of Greenwich time or behind Greenwich time? Explain. So here India is towards the eastern side of the Greenwich, right? So the Earth, as the Earth rotates from west to east, close your eyes and imagine, okay, India is towards the eastern side of the Earth, eastern side of the Greenwich longitude, and the Earth rotates from west to east. So India is on the eastern side. Greenwich is on the west of India. Okay. If there is 1 p.m. in Greenwich, it will be 6:30 p.m. in India. Why? Because the India is on the eastern side. ओके, सो व्हेन द अर्थ रोटेट्स फ्रॉम वेस्ट टू ईस्ट, व्हेन द अर्थ रोटेट्स फ्रॉम वेस्ट टू ईस्ट, ईस्ट द ईस्टर्न रीजन विल बी अहेड ऑफ द वेस्टर्न रीजन. ओके, सो फॉर दैट रीजन इट विल बी 5 and 5.5 डिग्रीज अहेड. सो 36th, सो हियर यू कैन सी हियर इंडिया इज इन दिस रीजियन. दिस इज ग्रीनविच लॉन्गिट्यूड विच पासेस थ्रू द ग्रीनविच एरिया दैट इज ब्रिटिश रॉयल ऑब्जर्वेटरी. सो दिस इज ईस्टर्न साइड एंड दिस इज वेस्टर्न साइड. द अर्थ रोटेट्स फ्रॉम वेस्ट टू ईस्ट. ओके, सो वेन इट रोटेट्स, इफ हियर इट इज अज्यूम इफ इट इज 1 इन द आफ्टरनून देन इट विल बी 5 and evening 5:30 in the evening. Okay, 6:30, it is 6:30 in the evening. Okay, you have to add plus 5.5 degrees, 5.5 hours. So if it is 1 here, it will be plus 5.5, that means it will be 6:30 in the evening. If it is 1 p.m. in the afternoon, it will be 6:30 p.m. in the afternoon evening. Okay, as the earth rotates from west to east, this region receives goes first and then here it receives next. So this is about the time. Now coming to the textbook exercises, first question is what is true shape of the earth? It is geoid. Second question, what is globe? The miniature of the earth. Third question, what is latitudinal value of Tropic of Cancer? It is 23.5 degrees north. Fourth question, what are three heat zones of the earth? It is torrid zone, temperate zone and frigid zone. Fifth question, what are parallels of latitude and meridian of longitude? Parallel of latitudes are the horizontal lines and meridian of longitudes are the vertical lines. Okay, this latitudes are parallel to the equator and the longitudes are perpendicular to the equator. Sixth question, why does the torrid zone receive maximum amount of heat? Because it is on the equatorial zone where it receives vertical rays of the sun. Seventh question, why is it 5:30 p.m. in India and 12 noon in London? Why? Because India is 5.5 hours ahead of London. And eighth question, what is prime meridian? It is 0 degree longitude. And on this 0 degree longitude, Greenwich British Royal Observatory passes. Ninth question, total number of longitudes are 360. There are 360 longitudes. Tenth question, Antarctic Circle is located in which hemisphere? It is located in southern hemisphere. 11th question, define grid. Grid is actually a network of parallels of latitude and meridian of longitude. 12th question, what is the angle of Tropic of Capricorn? The angle of Tropic of Capricorn is 23.5 degrees south. 13th question, what is standard meridian of India? The standard meridian of India is 82.5 degrees east. 14th question, 0 degree meridian is called, it is called a prime meridian. And it is also called 0 degree longitude. 15th question, what does the distance between longitude increases or decreases towards the pole? It decreases. The distance between the longitude decreases as we go towards the pole. 16th question, in which hemisphere Arctic Circle is located? It is in northern hemisphere.